Natalie Finch, and I'm going to be playing Prelude in E minor by Chopin. And I like this particular artist because I find it very easy to express myself in his pieces.